Hi students, today we just study question number 9, exercise 12.3. Exercise 12.3, question number 9. In figure A, B and C, D are two diameters. In this figure, A, B and C, D are two diameters of a circle with center O. O is center, perpendicular to each other, that means in here 90 degrees, and OD is the diameter of the smaller circle. If OA is 7 centimeters, find the area of the shaded region. We have to find out area of shaded region. Then already given this AB and CD perpendicular. You can write AB perpendicular to CD. That means in here 90 degree. Then next, length of OA. That is radius only, radius of large circle. You can write radius of large circle, capital letter R, equal to 7 centimeter. Radius of large circle 7 centimeter. 7. In here also 7. This OC also 7. This OD, that also 7. Therefore, radius of small circle, small letter R, equal to this OD is diameter of the small circle, that is 7, then half of diameter, half of OD, we will get radius of small circle. That's why we can 7/2. Radius of the small circle will be 7/2. This OD is total 7, isn't it? Half means radius. Radius we can write 7/2. Then area of shaded region. Area of shaded region equal to, in this figure you can see which are the part shaded, the small circle shaded, isn't it? That means area of small circle. First, area of small circle plus the small circle finish, then what is in here? Some area shaded part, isn't it? That means first we will find out area of this large semicircle. This is part of large circle, isn't it? Area of large semicircle, then minus what we will subtract? We will subtract this area of triangle ABC, isn't it? First we will find out area of large semicircle. Right? Area of large semicircle. Semicircle. Then we will subtract area of triangle ABC. I'm just going to cut. Minus AR, area of triangle ABC. Area of triangle ABC. Equal to, next, area of small circle. Which formula we will use? Area of circle is pi r square, isn't it? Then pi small letter r square, because radius of small circle is, we took small letter r, plus area of large semicircle. Semi means half, isn't it? Half into area of circle is, that is pi capital letter r square. That is total will be area of semicircle, large semicircle, minus area of ABC, that is 1/2 base into height. What is base? A is the, okay, this. AB will be base. AB into height. Height means OC. Pi value we can give 22/7 into R square. R means small letter R is 7/2. all square 1 by 2 22 by 7 capital R, that is 7 7 square minus 1 by 2 into AB. What is length of AB? AB means in here A. Okay. A to B, 7 plus 7, total how much? That will be 14. AB will be 14. AB means total length from A to O 7, then O to B again 7. 7 plus 7, you will get 14 into OC. OC is 7. We can cancel this 2 7 times. Then by 7, 7 by 2 all square is 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 22 by 7 into 7 square. 7 square means 7 into 7 minus, then remaining here 7 into 7. That directly we can write 49. 7 into 7, 49. 177 cancel. Then 2 and 22, cut it, you will get 11. Then in here 7 and 7 cancel, 22 and 2, 11 times. Then multiple, 11 into 7, 11 into 7, 77, 7, 7 divided by 2, plus, then in here also, 11 into 7, we can write 77 minus 49. Then 77 minus 49. What you will get? 77 minus 49. 8. In here 6, 2. 28. 28. Take LCM. What will be LCM in here? In here LCM is 2. 77 plus 28 into 2. We can write 28 into 2 because no denominator there. 77 plus 28 into 2 is 56 divided by 2. We can add 77 plus 56. 77 plus 56, 13, remainder 1, then 12, 13. 1, 3, 3. 133 divided by 2 centimeter square. That is our area of the shaded region. Now we can see question number 10. The area of an equilateral triangle ABC. Here one figure given. This triangle ABC are equilateral. That means all sides are equal. Area given 17320.5 centimeter square. With each vertex of the triangle as center, a circle is drawn with radius equal to half the length of side of the triangle. That means in here a three circles is there. Center of first circle is A, center of second circle is B, then next one is C. Then radius of this circle is half of AB, half of one side. Then find the area of shaded region. In here, in between one shaded region is there, we have to find out area of that shaded region. Use pi equal to 3.14 and root 3 equal to 1.73205. This is our question. In here we have to find out area of shaded region. You can start. Let side of equilateral triangle ABC. We don't know how much side we can take, that is A, small letter A centimeter. Then in here given area of triangle ABC equal to, that is 173204.5 is area of equilateral triangle. Then area of equilateral triangle, which formula we will use? One formula you have studied, that is root 3 by 4 a square, isn't it? We can use that formula, root 3 by 4 a square equal to 173204.5. Equal to, sorry, root 3. Root 3 value already given in here, that is 1.73205 divided by which number? 4 already is there. 4 a square equal to right side 173.205. Then a square equal to 173.205. This 4 bring to right side, that will be into 4. Into 4. Then divide by this number, that is 1.73205. A square equal to, then you have to divide this two number. This two number equal, but that decimal only different, isn't it? Then we can write 173.205 divided by 1.73205 into, in denominator after point, how many numbers is there? You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers, isn't it? That means we will multiply with 1, 5 zeros. 5 zeros. Then upside also, numerator part also, 5 zeros. Into one more number is there, that 4. Yes. A square equal to, then if you multiply this numerator and this number, what you will get? You can write 1, 7, 3, 2, 0, then 5. Then how? This one zero just cut it. That time this point just cancelled, isn't it? No need to cut for understanding only. 1 0 cancel, that time this point no need. Then how many zeros remaining? Remaining 4 zeros, isn't it? That 4 zeros we can write. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Remove 1 0, that is this point no need. After point 1 number only, that's why. Then remaining 4 0, we can write that 4 0 in here. Then divide by 1. After point, how many numbers is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers is there, isn't it? That means we will cut 5 zeros. That is no need any point. 7, 3, 2, 0, 5. Into 4. In here, 5 zeros is there. Just cut it that 5 zero. Then after point 5 numbers, no need. The point we are going to change right side. Then cut it, this two part. Same number, one times, isn't it? Then remaining how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros is there. Equal to A equal to, the square bring to right side. That will be square root. Square root of 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 into 4. A equal to square root of 10,000, that will be how much? 100. Square root of 10,000 will be 100. What is the reason? In square root 4 zero is there. After taking square root, you have to write half of 0. Here 4 means just write 2. Into, then square root of 4, how much? Square root of 4 is 2. 2 equal to 100 into 2, we will get 200 centimeter. That means one side of that equilateral triangle we got 200 centimeter. Therefore, radius of circle, are equal to, what will get answer? Radius already given, half of one side. This total side we got, one side is 200. Then half of that side you will get radius, isn't it? That means we can write 200 divided by 2. That is radius, 100 centimeter. A radius of one circle, we got 100 centimeter. Then sector angle also we have to write. Sector angle theta equal to, theta how much in here? Look in here, theta how much? Theta will be 60 degree. That is the reason means this is equilateral triangle, isn't it? Equilateral triangle in here 60, this one also 60, all the angles are equal, that will be 60. We can write in bracket, since triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Since ABC is an equilateral triangle, that is the reason we have written 60 degree. Everything got in. Now we have to find out area of shaded region. Can write area of shaded region. Area of shaded region. Region equal to, first we will find out area of this equilateral triangle. Area of triangle, AR means area. Area of triangle ABC. ABC. Then minus, first we will find out area of this equilateral triangle. Then after, we will subtract this three areas of sectors. You can write 3 into area of sector. 3 into area of sector. Keep in mind, first we will find out area of triangle, then after we will subtract area of this 3 sectors. Then area of triangle ABC, how much given in question? Already given in question directly, area of triangle is 17320.5. Already given in here, area of equilateral triangle is 17320.5 from question. Then minus 3 into area of sector. Which formula we will use? That is theta by 360 pi r square. Then 17320.5 minus 3 into theta. Theta how much? It already we have written theta is 60 degree. 60 divided by 360 into pi. Pi value is, they are given 3.14. That is pi value. Then into r square. Radius of that circle is 100. 100 square. 0, 0 cancel 6 and 36 cancel 6 times. Then 6 and 3 cancel 2 times. Then write 17320.5 minus, here 1 by 2 remaining. 1 by 2 into 3.14 into 100 square. That is 100 into 100. Then cut it. 2 and 100, you will get 50. 2 and 100. Otherwise, 2 and 3.14 also you can cut. Anything. Okay. equal to 17320.5 minus, you can multiply 3.14 into 100 into 50. Keep in mind, 3.14 into 100, that means you get 314 into then 50, 5 into 4, 20, remainder 2, then 5 into 1, 5 plus 2, 7, then 5 into 3, 15, okay, 0, 0, 7, 5, 1, 5, 7, 0, 0, then you can subtract there, 17320.5, 15700. This 0.5 just write down, sir, then 0, 2 minus 0 is 2, then 13 minus 7, 6, then 6 will remaining, 6 minus 5, 1. 1620.5 centimeter square. This is our answer, area of shaded region. Now we can see question number 11. On a square handkerchief, 9 circular designs each of radius 7 centimeter. We can write first that here radius of circle r equal to 7 centimeter. Radius of circle is 7 centimeter. One figure also given. Find the area of remaining portion of the handkerchief. Then in here many circles you can see. That means 9 circle is there. Then in between, in here many spaces is there. We have to find out area of that spaces. Okay. Then radius 7 centimeter we can draw in here. This from middle to up to here. That is 7 centimeter. 7, isn't it? Then from middle to up to here, that is also 7 centimeter. And if you consider the second circle, that time also you can draw is 7, then just downside this much also 7. If you consider third circle, that time also you can draw is 7, then this will be 7. We can draw this like that time total length of this one side of square, how much you will get? 7 plus 7 14 14 plus 7 21 28 35 42, isn't it? That means you can write in here total length of one side 42 centimeter. Therefore a length of side of square ...42 centimeter. Now area of a remaining portion first we will find out area of square. Area of square minus here. Then after we will subtract area of how many circles? Total 9 is there, isn't it? Minus 9 into area of circle. Area of circle. Area of circle. First we will find out area of the square, then after we will subtract 9 into area of circle. Why we are using 9 means in here total 9 circles is there. Then area of square is side square minus 9 into area of circle, that is pi r square. side square, one side already we got it, that is 42 square minus 9 into pi r square, pi means 22 by 7 into r square, radius of circle is 7 square. Then 42 square means we can write 42 into 42 minus 9 into 22 by 7, 7 square, that is 7 into 7 and 7 cancel. Then multiple 42 into 42. Four, minus, then after multiple 9 into 22 into 7. 9 into 7 directly you can do 63, isn't it? Then 63 into 22. 1,364 minus 1,386. Then here 6 only remaining. 6 minus 3, 3. 378 centimeters. This is our answer, 378 centimeters. Now we can see question number 12. In figure, OACB is a quadrant. OACB is quadrant. Quadrant means in here 90 degrees. Of a circle with center O, O is center, radius 3.5 centimeter, radius is 3.5 centimeter. If OD is 2 centimeter, find the area of Roman number 1 quadrant, OACB, second one is find area of shaded region. Two questions are there. We can do a radius of quadrant. Radius of quadrant already given in here. Small letter r equal to 3.5 centimeter. This 3.5 centimeter we can write 7 divided by 2 centimeter. 7 divided by 2, how much you will get? That will be 3.5, isn't it? Then that 3.5, I'm going to write 7 divided by 2. Then OD. OD equal to 2 centimeter. These two things given. First, we can see area of quadrant. Roman number 1. Area of quadrant OACB equal to area of quadrant is, formula is 1 by 4 into area of circle. This is formula for area of quadrant. Pi r square means area of circle. Quadrant means one circle, we are divided 4 equal parts. This like, that means this one part is known as quadrant. Okay, 4 equal parts. That's why we divide by 4. 1 by 4 into pi r square. Then 1 by 4 into pi means 22 by 7 into r square. R is 7 by 2. Whole square. Then 1 by 4 into 22 by 7 into 7 by 2 whole square. We can write 7 by 2 into 7 by 2. Then 7 and 7 cancel. Then what we can cancel? This is 2 and 22, 11. Then what you will get? 11 into 7, 77. Divide by 4 into 2, 8 centimeter square. This is our answer, area of cotton. Only one thing, you have to study by heart this formula, 1 by 4 pi r square. Only that much. Give it every value. Then this 3.5, why I change 7 by 2 means 4 cancel. Directly we can cancel this 7 and 7. For that purpose only, I return 3.5 as 7 by 2. Then next, area of shaded region. The second part. Roman number 2. Area of shaded region. Equal to, how can find out area of shaded region? First we will find out area of quadrant. Area of quadrant minus area of this triangle. Area of triangle, what is the name of triangle? OBD. First find out area of total quadrant, then minus area of this triangle, then you will get remaining part, that is shaded region, isn't it? Then area of quotient, area of quotient already got it, that is 77 divided by 8 minus area of triangle is 1 by 2 base into height. What is base? Base in here OB into height. Height means OD. Then 77 divided by 8 minus 1 by 2 into OB. How much? OB is 3.5. 3.5 how can write? 7 by 2, isn't it? 7 by 2 into D. D is 2. 2 and 2 cancel. Equal to. Then take LCM. What will be LCM? LCM will be 8. 8. Then 77 minus. In here already 2 is there, but we are at 8. 2 into 4. 2 into 4 only 8 you will get, isn't it? Same 4 you subside. We can write 7 into 4. Then 22 minus 7 into 4. Sorry. 77 minus 7 into 4. 28. Divide by 8. Equal to. We can subtract 77 minus 28. 9. Then remaining here 6. 6 minus 2. 49 divided by 8 centimeter square. This is our area of shaded region. Now we can see question number 13. In figure, a square OABC, OABC square, all sides are equal, is inscribed in a quadrant OPBQ. OPBQ is a quadrant. That means we can write in here 90 degree. If OA is 20 centimeter, OA 20 centimeter, OA 20 centimeter means AB also 20, because this is square, all sides are equal. Find the area of shaded region, use pi equal to 3.14. Here OA equal to 20 centimeter, already given. Then sector angle also you can write, sector angle theta equal to 90 degree, theta equal to 90 degree. Then next step, draw OB, just draw one line OB, join O and B. Join O, B. Then in triangle, in right angle triangle, you can see in here one right angle triangle, that is O, A, B. O, A, B. In triangle O, A, B. This is right angle triangle, but in here also 90 degree only. Then that's why we can use in here P PG theorem by using by PG theorem using by PG theorem Pythagoras theorem Pythagoras theorem hypotenuse square. In here hypotenuse is OB OB square equal to base base means OA OA square plus height square height is AB square AB square OB square equal to OA OA is 20 20 square plus AB AB also 20 20 square plus 20 square OB square equal to 20 square plus 20 square we can write 2 into 20 square because 2 times repeat in 20 square isn't it that means 2 into 20 square equal to and write OB equal to square root of 2 into 20 square equal to OB equal to square root gives separately root 2 root 20 square. In here square and square root cancel. Then remaining OB equal to 20 root 2 centimeter. OB equal to 20 root 2 centimeter. What is OB? OB is radius of this quadrant. Therefore, radius of quadrant R equal to 20 root 2 centimeter. OB is radius of quadrant. Now, our question, we have to find out area of shaded region. For that, first we will find out area of quadrant. Then we will subtract area of this square. Then you will get area of shaded region. Area of shaded region equal to area of quadrant that quadrant name is O P B Q minus area of square what is the name of square O A B C OABC area of square OABC equal to area of quadrant. In here two formulas we can use. One is theta by 360 into pi r square. Area of sector, same formula. Okay, this one sector. Otherwise, you can use this formula also 1 by 4 into pi r square. Any formula we can use. Okay, this area of circle, then 1 by 4 means you will get 1 by 4th part of circle. Any formula you can use, both equal theta by 360 into pi r square minus area of square. Area of square is side square, side into side. Equal to theta how much? Theta already we have written sector angle, that is 90 divided by 360 into pi. Pi value already given in question. What is that? That is 3.14. Don't use in here 22 by 7. 3.14 into radius. Radius is 20 root 2. 20 root 2 all square minus side square. One side, how much? So here in this figure you can see that is 20, isn't it? Then 20 square. One by four into 3.14 into 20 root 2 all square. You can write 20 root 2 into 20 root 2 minus 20 square, that is 20 into 20. Cut it. This by 4, 5 times. Then 3.14 into 5 into this 20 into root 2 into root 2. Root 2 into root 2 is 2. Minus 20 into 20 is 400. Then after you can multiply. 5 into 2, 10. 10 into 20, 200. Then 3.14 into 200. 3 zeros. Again 3 zeros. 2 into 4, 8. 2 into 1, 2. 2 into 3, 6. 6, 2, 8, 0, 0. 6, 2, 8, 0, 0. After point 2 number, in here point. Then after point 0 means no need to write. Minus 400 equal to 628 minus 400. You will get 228 centimeter square. This is our answer, area of shaded region. Now we can see question number 14. A, B and C, D are respectively arc of two concentric circles. In here A, B and C, D, two are of radii 21 centimeter and 7 centimeter. This is 21 centimeter, this is 7 centimeter. And center O, this is center, O is center. If angle AOB, AOB is 30 degree, find the area of shaded region. We have to find out area of this shaded region. What are things given? That one we can write first. Radius of arc O A, then O A B, in between just give one name, any name, C D E, in here also give one more name, that is F. Then only we can write arc O A E B. E B, radius of arc O A B E B, we can take capital letter R equal to 21 centimeter, this 21 centimeter. Then next, again radius of second arc, the small arc, that is O C F D. O C F D, we can take small letter R equal to 7 centimeter. Two radius given. Then anything? Here one angle also given, isn't it? We can write sector angle. Sector angle theta equal to 30 degree. Now we have to find out area of shaded region. How can find out area of shaded region? Region equal to area of shaded region, area of sector, name of sector OAEB minus next this area of sector, small sector name, that is O C F D. O C F D. O C F D.
equal to
area of sector. Which formula we will use?
That is theta by 360 into pi r square. Pi,
capital R you have to use. Then minus
theta by 360 into pi small letter r square.
Equal to theta. Theta is 30. 30 by 360 into pi r square. Pi means not given anything. Question 22 by 7 we can use. Into r square. Capital letter R is 21. 21 square minus again theta by 360 into pi r square. Theta is 30 by 360 into pi is 22 by 7 into r square is 7 square. Small letter r is 7. 0 and 0 cancel. 3 and 36. 12 times. In here also same. We will get 12. 1 by 12. 22 by 7 into 21 square. That we can write. 21 into 21 minus 1 by 12, 22 by 7, 7 square we can write 7 into 7. Then 12 and 21, we can cancel using by 3, using by 3 means 7 times. In here 4, then again 7 and 7, then 4 and 22, 11 times, here 2 times, again in here 7 and 7, 12 and 22, using by 2, 6, in here it does, equal to multiple 11 into 21, 21 into 11, 21, 21, 1, 3, 2. We will get 2, 3, 1. 231 divided by 2 minus then 11 into 7, 77. 6. Take LCM. LCM will be 6. Then 6. If you are taking means already 2 is there. 2 into 3 only 6, isn't it? That means just multiple 231 into same 3 minus 77 equal to 3. 3 into 3 9, 3 into 2 6. There 6 9 3 minus 77. 13 minus 7, 6, then in here 8, 1, 6, 6, 1, 6, divided by 6, again you can simplify last part using by 2, is 2, in here 3 times, in 6, 3 times, then 1, we can out, isn't it, add 1, so 8 times, we will get 308 divided by 3 centimeter square. That is our area of shaded region.